wondering how to make delicious butternut squash soup recipe, and some clarified butter, add two bay leaves, some herbs, and asafoetida if you'd like. Next, crush 6 to 8 black pepper corns and grate in about a teaspoon of ginger. Mix that really well. You want to roast all your veggies for 400 degrees Fahrenheit for about 30 to 45 minutes. Add that into all your herb mixture and saute that for a few minutes. Then add 4 to 5 cups of water and bring that to a boil. Turmeric and crushed cumin seed powder is optional. Next, add your salt to taste and stir that well. Boil it for about 10 to 15 minutes until it looks something like this.
Please be true.
Blend it and top it off with some cheese or eat it with artisan bread. And there you have it.